We're back right now at 5:46, and we are following breaking news out of Northwest D.C. Police say four people were shot earlier this morning along Connecticut Avenue. It happened right near the Days Inn. That's not far from the Van Ness UDC Metro stop. We have a crew on the way to the scene, and we will have more information coming up.